Thanks for watching, and leave a comment for these brave soldiers.